The Nature. My name is John, and welcoming you to PGA Tour 2K21. We are here to play a bit of matchmaking fun. Three holes ahead of us. Stroke play are the rules.
Golf with randos.
Let's do this. Okay, let's see what you do here.
Always hit to the left.
Nothing wrong with that.
Do it up to him, pistol. That's what you look like. Which one is slow in that direction? I like the red stick.
Looks like this one will be safe in the fairway. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does.
Father time. He's going for it. Yep, I probably should have gone for it too. Nice. Another one gets there.
Hopefully this one will stick.
That was long. Better judge than me.
He's sitting right in the beach. Let's see how he can make his escape. Setting up for our third shot. Right by. Looks like he's got around 8 feet to the cup. And that one drops for the birdie. And a 7-foot putt for him. And finishing this hole out with a solid putt. Here's a look for birdie.
The elf looking motherfucker.
Oh man. And here we go. He's putting for the par.
Ho ho ho.
Close.
not good.
4 feet. Let's do this.
Not gonna matter. And these short, medium type of mortars.
This putt's tracking. Solid par. Well done. Okay, starting things off today at even par. Hopefully there's a few birdies we can catch out there yet.
Most points.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge.
No question. Mon ami.
And he's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Going with the 9-iron.
One touching wedge.
All right, interested to see what you have in store for us here. Nice swing on that. Nice approach. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole.
Come on, Elf Monk.
And they are going with the 9-iron on this one.
You chip it in there.
He's got a long putt here. I don't know what what's gonna happen.
I got a long putt too.
One under par if you can sink this. Yikes, right by the hole. All right, this next putt's for his par.
So
that was a good putt. And he's setting up for a birdie here.
Jesus.
And that putt drops.
thought it slowed down itself.
He's got a 3-footer here. And that putt's going to drop for par. Okay, let's finish up. All right, moving forward. Okay, that'll keep you at even par.
Well, the eagle that's next to him. Three wood, you clear away yourself.
This one looks pretty good. Should be in the fairway. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Oh, this one's in the fairway. And let's see how he does on this hole.
Long bigger.
And as we tee off on the final hole, you are only one stroke off the lead. Let's get it. Looking good off the tee.
Yeah, plus five. It's important to not be on this.
They're going with the driver off the turf, I guess. We've got about 235 from here. This approach is heading right at the pin.
In your pants. I have to make this shot.
We are in the deep stuff here. Little play.
Damn right that was cool.
He's got a 16-footer on his hands here.
Jesus. Look at him.
Oh, right by the hole. And he's setting up for the birdie
this
putt here.
This motherfucker. I need to miss. I need you to miss with your gold cutter.
And he's got around 4 feet to go here.
Oh.
And this will be a par for him if he sinks it. All right, let's get a birdie and get out of here. What do you say? And this putt drops, and that's for birdie on the final hole.
They can't win them all, ladies and gentlemen.
And ending things off at 1 under par. Well done. And hopefully we'll see you real soon here on PGA Tour 2K21. On behalf of myself and the team, thanks for playing. We'll see you next time.
Hmm.